Going on YouTube, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while, but right now I'm talking kind of quiet because it's 4:35, but we're heading off to a very special place, so I'm not going to tell you quite yet, and I can tell you what it is, but I just want you guys to come along and enjoy it with me, and you know, we're just going to go and enjoy the moment, so just come along and wait and see what happens.
Keep it light, stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light? Is that right?
I'm not gonna tell you guys where we're going yet, but it's gonna be good, so just stay with us. All right guys, guess where we're at?
Goofy's Kitchen. Look at this, look at the pic. We got a pic with the goof, you know, with the goof.
Right over there, our boy. So we're just waiting for our name to get called. We're 15 minutes early, but.
Dude, they also let us in early. Us.
They did, huh? They let us in 15 minutes early, so that's good. We're waiting to get called, then we're gonna enjoy breakfast. We've had a long morning, but we're gonna enjoy breakfast and then we'll hit the parks, so just stay tuned. We just got seated right now, we're getting our food. I don't know what to expect, but there goes Kyle. About to get this, so let's go. Alright guys, we got our food right here. We got some French toast, pancakes, potatoes, eggs, waffles, syrup. About to eat this. Hopefully the characters work their way around. I'm sure we'll catch that. It's gonna be a great time.
You wanna take a picture?
Here, take my picture.
Okay.
Yep, you like it?
Take my too. Meet the mouse that started it all.
Ready? One, two, three. One, two, three.
Thank you.
Cool. Thank you.
What's up, Pluto?
Hey, Pluto. It's my dog right here. What's up? How's it going?
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
That works. Chip, how's it going? How's it going? Yeah, you like that?
You like that, huh?
It's a good movie. I think he's probably a little better than you, though.
Well, don't say that.
I think, yeah, maybe just a little bit. Yeah.
Say that.
Also, what about Dale? You think he's better? Yeah. Look,
he's right
see?
He's right there.
Right on command. Right on command. I don't know. We're going to have to flip a coin on that one. I think it goes either way.
I like the green tie, you know? He has a green tie.
I'll give you that. You got a nice tie.
He has a nice tie. A bow tie?
Yeah.
Yeah, you both look like chipmunks. Yeah, I get that.
Okay.
Yeah, see, he's got the chubby cheeks. He's got the chubby cheeks, but he's got the red nose like Dale, though.
I'm a mixture of both.
He could be your brother.
Maybe.
You never know, your long lost brother. There you go.
Yeah, thank you.
All right.
What's up, Dale?
Dale, you almost called him Chip. Yo, come here, I wanted to let you in on a secret. Come here. Look, Chip, he told us that he was the better brother.
He's crazy.
I don't know. I think he might take it a little bit. He's got a better bow tie.
I like color blue, though.
I like the green.
I like color blue.
I'm an Oakland A's fan, so I like green. Not so much blue.
Yeah, you know, that's my boy.
It's okay, you guys look like brothers though.
Because I look like a chipmunk?
Yeah, he looks like a chipmunk.
Yeah, look, my cheeks.
You don't think so?
I don't. How about the teeth?
He's got the teeth.
I got the teeth.
He's got the teeth for it.
Big front teeth?
No?
No?
Still no?
Maybe.
Man, I don't know. He looks a little more related to you than Chip does.
I think I look like Chip.
I don't know. You don't see it? You don't think so? Maybe he's your long lost brother.
Just a little bit.
Brother.
It'd be brothers. See ya, bye. All right, guys, we just wrapped up at Goofy's Kitchen. Hope you guys enjoyed those clips. That's a little something we got. There's only four characters in there. Five, actually. There was Minnie, Chip, Dale, Goofy, and Pluto. But it was pretty good. It was a fun time. A lot of food. We're both full. We just, you know, trying to get ready for the day. So hopefully you guys enjoyed that little clip. We're going to continue our day along. It's pretty busy here, but we're headed out to California Adventure. So come along. Alright guys, we're headed right now onto Space Mountain. Sorry I haven't been vlogging as much, we're just kind of bouncing around, but here we go. There it is. Space Mountain, baby. We're about to get this one of my favorite rides, and then after this, we're heading over to Radiator Springs. Alright guys, we just pulled up to the room. Look at, I'm gonna give you a room tour real quick. So first you walk in, this is the door right here. You walk in, we got a room here. With two beds, a TV.
I don't know if he's gonna really want it.
There, up here.
And I bought it from you. Dude, I basically.
And then, oh, look, there's a shirtless Kyle. And then you follow this way.
So I basically have to pay for everything.
We got nipple Kyle, a bed, two beds, TV, a nice little dresser right over here. We got this bathroom, two bathrooms. Yeah. Got the AC blasting. Guys, we're just chilling here. Kyle just came up to me and asked if I could backflip from that bed to that bed. He said he's gonna do it. He doesn't know that he can do it or not.
I don't think I could.
But hopefully he doesn't crack his neck because that would ruin our trip. Come on. Come on, man. Just don't crack your neck.
Oh, nope.
Come on.
Dude.
Just try jumping back first so you can see how big the gap is.
You ready?
And then adjust.
Oh, no. I gave up halfway.
Okay, now just tuck. Go back and tuck. Or try a front flip first. You have to commit.
What do you mean front flip?
Do a front flip.
Oh.
Like I mean, you could still go like. Try it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now do that backwards.
Oh shit! No!
It's the same thing. It's the same thing as a front flip. Just commit. You have to commit.
Fuck it. For the vlog, ready? Oh!
You keep giving up. Don't give up. You have to commit. Look at how far you push this bed. Look it. Oh my god. Every time you just jump, you're pushing the bed. Bro, there's still so much space over here. All right, go. You gotta land it for the vlog. Go ahead.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Bro, what are you doing? What is that? That was the worst fail I've ever seen. Okay, but also, this is pushed off. So that is part of the problem. It straight sounded like you broke your back. What happened? Oh, okay, one more time. Run it back. Run it back, Turbo. Alright, guys. So, we're just kind of skipping through the day. We got our boy Kyle right over here. Right now, we're waiting. World of Color, there's the Ferris wheel and credit coaster. Where are we at, Kyle? Where are we sitting?
We're sitting right in the front.
Look at this. Literally right here. Here are the poles. Right there. We're in the wet zone. So, we're about to get wet. It's going to be a good time. We're going to enjoy this. And then we got something special for the kids, so just stay tuned.
Now the stuff is for real, you will never let go, never let go. Oh, it's more than just words, love beyond my control, out of control.
Hands up!
This is real love, this is real love.
draw you in. Watch the moment unfold. Spark a dream that we're meant to follow. Setting out for a new tomorrow.
Every step we take.
Your heart.